Here in Orange County, we're committed to protecting the integrity of Florida driver's license and state IDs issued by the Tax Collector's Office. To prevent the issuance of driver licenses to people who are not eligible, the state and federal government have enacted stringent requirements relating to the documents that must be presented in order for a customer to prove his or her identity and lawful presence in the United States. Our staff is trained to recognize counterfeit documents and to look for certain indicators of fraud. And we will catch you if you try to commit fraud at any of our Orange County offices. To be clear, driver license fraud includes the use of another person's identity, the submission of counterfeit documents, and all other activities intended to obtain a driver license or ID card by a person or for a person who is not eligible for that ID. Driver license fraud is a crime, and we take it very seriously here in Orange County. We work closely with our law enforcement agencies to ensure that our community is as safe as it can be for our residents and everyone who visits here. That requires all of us to do our part. I'm asking you to help us keep our community safe by reporting any suspicion of driver's license fraud to our office, the Orange County Sheriff's Department, or the state of Florida. Together, we can make sure that everyone in Orange County who obtains a driver's license does so legally. Thank you for your support in this very important matter.